There is no better feeling as a collector than adding to your collection. Collector's Corner exists to help you with that process. Every day, tons of coins, trading cards, currency, and stamps are bought and sold over our network. Here are 20 highlighted collectibles available for sale by some of the world's top and most trusted dealers.
The first coin is a 1935 silver commemorative 50 cents Spanish Trail PCGS MS66. This Spanish Trail coin is currently for sale on our marketplace at $1,450. The next coin is a 1936S 50 cent silver commemorative Bay Bridge PCGS MS67. This Bay Bridge coin is currently for sale on our marketplace at $2,400. The next coin is a 1938 50 cent silver commemorative Boone PCGS MS67. This silver commemorative coin is currently for sale on our marketplace at $5,000. The next coin is a 1936 50 cent silver commemorative Delaware PCGS MS67. This Delaware coin is currently for sale on our marketplace at $825. The final commemorative is a 1935 50 cent Hudson PCGS MS65. This silver commemorative is currently for sale on our marketplace at $830. The first obsolete note is an October 1st, 1860, $2 obsolete currency, fine Setauket Bank, Setauket, New York. This obsolete note is currently listed on our marketplace at $2,500. The next note is a December 11th, 1837, $3 obsolete note, VF Waybosset Bank, Providence, Rhode Island. This obsolete note is currently listed on our marketplace at $1,500. The next note is an 1819 to 1820 $5 obsolete currency gem proof North Kingston Bank, Wickford, Rhode Island. This obsolete note is currently listed on our marketplace at $3,000. The next obsolete note is an 1850s $5 obsolete currency gem proof Roger Williams Bank, Providence, Rhode Island. This Roger Williams Bank note is currently listed on our marketplace at $5,000. The next note is an 1862 $5 cents obsolete currency fine F.E. Foster, Brewster's, New York. This obsolete note is currently listed on our marketplace at $1,500. The first card is a 1956 Parkhurst CFL1 Art Walker PSA VG-EX4. This CFL card is currently listed on our marketplace at $176. The next card is a 1956 Parkhurst CFL49 Jacques Bellick PSA VG-EX4. This Jacques Bellick card is currently for sale on our marketplace at $176. The next Parkhurst CFL card is a 1956 CFL8 Raleigh Miles PSA VG-EX4. This Raleigh Miles card is currently for sale on the marketplace at $176. The next CFL card is a 1956 Parkhurst CFL9 Ted Tully PSA VG-EX4. This Ted Tully card is currently for sale on our marketplace at $176. The final card is a 1955 Topps All-American 97 Don Hudson PSA VG-EX4. This Don Hudson card is currently for sale on our marketplace at $169. The first stamp is a Scott RW38 1971 $3 multicolored PSE Gem 100 Mint Original Gum Never Hinged. This Federal Hunting Permit stamp is currently for sale on our marketplace at $250. The next stamp is a Scott RW8 1941 $1 Brown Carmine PSE VF-XF 85 Mint Original Gum Never Hinged. This Federal Hunting Permit stamp is currently for sale on our marketplace at $250. The next stamp is a Scott RW47 1980 $7.50 multicolored PSE Gem 100 Mint Original Gum Never Hinged. This Federal Hunting Permit stamp is currently for sale on our marketplace at $215. The next stamp is a Scott RW26 1959 $3 multicolored PSE XF-Superb 95 Mint Original Gum Never Hinged. This Federal Hunting Permit stamp is currently listed on our marketplace at $200. The final stamp is a Scott RW51 1984 $7.50 multicolored ungraded mint original gum never hinged. This Federal Hunting Permit stamp is currently for sale on our marketplace at $25.
Whether it be coins, trading cards, currency, or stamps, Collector's Corner has what you're looking for. Add to your collection today by visiting us at www.collectorscorner.com. Remember, your collection is just around the corner at Collector's Corner.